In Twinmotion, you can create two types of virtual tours that are very useful for presenting any project in an engaging way, offering far greater interaction compared to sharing simple images or render videos. The first method, which is also my favorite, is called Panorama Set, and it allows you to view the project on any devices with an internet connection, whether it's a PC, tablet, or especially a smartphone. All thanks to hotspot created directly into Twinmotion. By jumping from one hotspot to another, you can look around, perceive the space in 360 degrees, and even zoom in on specific points. Additionally, from the side menu, you can switch from one view to another with just one click, or simply by clicking on the visible hotspot in the project. To create a panorama set in Twinmotion, all you need to do is create panoramas in the 3D models that best describe it. The panoramas will be the hotspot that allow you to change the viewport during the virtual tour, so make sure to set them up with the tour experience in your mind. Once you've created the panoramas and optimized the environment settings, go to the Media menu, click on Panorama Set, click on the plus icon to create a new one, and add all the panoramas that will make up your virtual tour. At this point, export it via Twinmotion Cloud and set the resolution to at least 6K resolution. My suggestion is to create panoramas with the Lumen engine, as the final work will be exporting within a few minutes. The same work using PathTracer engine could take several hours, even dozens. However, the final rendering time depends on the complexity of the project, how many views you export, and your PC specifications. If you're interested, I've created a video discussing the best hardware configuration for working optimally with Twinmotion. I'll leave you the link of it in the description. Once the rendering is complete, go to Twinmotion Cloud and view the panorama set. You can share it with anyone using a link or by exporting a QR code. I'll leave you a navigable link to this panorama set in the description so you can explore it yourself. The other virtual tour method is called Presenter. It has one key difference compared to the panorama set. During online viewing, in addition to switching between views, you can also move around within the scene, change the time of day, and activate triggers for any animation inserted directly into Twinmotion. The creation process is very similar to that of the panorama set. Click on the presenter media, click on the plus icon to create a new one, and here, in addition to panoramas, you can also add simple images or videos that will be displayed during the cloud presentation. The same principle applies here. To avoid long rendering times, export only media using the Lumen engine. Once the process is complete, view your project and let anyone navigate through it. If you would like, I'll also leave the link in the comments for you to view it directly on any device. In addition to the cloud, the presenter can also be exported locally and viewed exclusively on a PC, allowing you to navigate the project without having to open Twinmotion. To do this, during the export phase, click on Presentation in the local section. Twinmotion will create a folder containing an executable file with the Twinmotion logo in pink. Click to this to launch the presentation. However, this mode can only be viewed on PCs that support Twinmotion. Finally, Twinmotion Cloud is the only feature not included with the free Twinmotion license, and is only available with the annual subscription plan. For more details on costs, visit the official Twinmotion website or contact an official reseller to request a dedicated quote. Thank you so much for watching this video, subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any future content, like the video so you can help me with the algorithm, and suggest me in the comment what topic you'd like me to cover in the next video. That said, I wish you a good day or evening and see you very, very soon. Ciao!